हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड फिफ्थ, वेलकम टू द डिजिटल कैंपस ऑफ डीएवी मॉडल पब्लिक स्कूल। लेट्स बिगिन विद एन ऑनलाइन सेशन ऑफ साइंस। आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज डिजीज। अ डिजीज इज एनी डिफेक्ट और एबनॉर्मलिटी फाउंड इन द बॉडी। डिजीज मे बी कॉज ड्यू टू माल फंक्शनिंग ऑफ सम बॉडी पार्ट्स और ड्यू टू लैक ऑफ पर्टिकुलर विटामिन्स और मिनरल्स इन द बॉडी। Disease can be classified into two main categories, that is non-communicable disease and communicable disease. Non-communicable diseases. Diseases which generally do not get transmitted from one person to another are called non-communicable diseases. While some of these diseases may be present at birth, a number of them are caused due to deficiency of particular nutrients such as protein, carbohydrates, vitamins, or minerals in our diet. Diseases that are caused due to some deficiency in our diet are known as deficiency diseases. Let us learn more about deficiency diseases. Deficiency disease is divided into three main types, that is protein carbohydrate deficiency disease, mineral deficiency disease, or vitamin deficiency disease. Let's start with protein carbohydrate deficiency disease. Protein is a bodybuilding nutrient and carbohydrate is an energy giving nutrient in our body. Look carefully at the pictures given above. The child show in picture looks healthy and active, while the child shown in second picture looks weak and sick. The child shows in picture second is suffering from lack of protein and carbohydrate in his diet. The following table lists the main symptoms of protein carbohydrate deficiency diseases. Let us have a detailed look. Protein and carbohydrate deficient in diet shows following symptoms like improper growth of the body, loose skin and shrunken eyes, thin and light hair, person is inactive and get tired easily. Children in the age group of 6 months to 3 years often suffer from this type of deficiency diseases if they do not get a proper balanced diet. Next one is mineral deficiency diseases. Minerals like calcium, phosphorus, iron, iodine, and sodium are present in our body in small amounts. Deficiency of different minerals in our body leads to improper functioning of different parts of the body. Let us find out some diseases and their symptoms caused by the deficiency of different minerals. Minerals like iron cause deficiency disease anemia, which means less hemoglobin content in blood. It shows following symptoms in a person like looks weak and pale, gets tired very easily, is prone to different infections. Next one is calcium phosphorus, which shows symptoms like weak teeth, lose their shine and whiteness, weak, soft and fragile bones. Next one is iodine, deficiency diseases, goiter, enlargement in neck glands. A person shows swelling in the neck region, retarded growth, mental disorder. You know this interesting fact that hemoglobin is a pigment found in blood which transport oxygen and provide red color to the blood. And the last one is vitamin deficiency. Vitamins like A, B, C and D cause different diseases due to their deficiency, like vitamin A deficiency cause night blindness, which shows symptoms like unable to see in the dim light, dullness in eyes, dry and scaly skin. Vitamin B deficiency shows beriberi, gives symptoms like extreme weakness, paralysis of the body parts. Vitamin C shows deficiency scurvy, gives symptoms like swollen and bleeding gums, loose teeth, pain in joints. And the last one is vitamin D deficiency disease, rickets, shows symptoms like soft and weak bones, bow shaped legs. Prevention of deficiency diseases. The deficiency disease can be prevented by adopting the following measures, like one should take a balanced diet containing all types of nutrients, one must follow good food practice and habits, children must be given adequate amount of milk, milk products and additional food items like juices, soft boiled rice, produce, etc. Do you know malnutrition is a term used for a condition caused by improper or inadequate nutrition, is often result in one or more of the deficiency diseases. In 1910, an American scientist found that the outer layer of rice kernel contains a substance called thiamine. This is needed by the body to prevent a disease called beriberi. This substance, also called vitamin B, was the first vitamin to be discovered. Now it's time to check your knowledge about today's topic. Here are some questions as your assignment. I hope you understand today's topic. We again meet with new videos. Till then, stay at home.